What is up, YouTube? It's DV, and I'm back in Airport Tycoon. So if you remember last video, I actually completed this entire airport. But what I didn't do is I didn't complete the extra islands. So you can see there's portals over here. And in this video, we're going to complete all of these. So this is like part two of the Airport Tycoon video. So we're going to complete the pirate, you know, island, the Air Force Base, Tokyo, and launch site, hopefully. Hopefully. That's the goal, at least. If this video takes too long, maybe we'll split it up again. We'll see. We'll see how complicated these are. But before I begin, if you do me solid and hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already to the channel, this is my kind of pay to win slash not pay to win channel, kind of. But this is my second channel, so if you haven't actually checked out my main channel, it is DV Plays, so definitely check that out. All right, so Pirate Island, let's go. And you know, I've got 9 mil still. We're still making some good money. I don't think I have auto collect on right now, so let's go turn that on, because I think it defaults to be turned off. So let's get that turned on. So it's enabled. No, true, there we go, auto collecting now. So yeah, money's starting to come in. So let's go over to this Pirate Island. I'm just going to start there because I'm assuming that's the first one to do. So let's go through here. All right, so we can buy the docks for 300,000. That's pretty good. And then we can get the lighthouse path. Ooh, lighthouse. That sounds cool. And what's in here? Oh, wait. I didn't mean to go through there. I'm just trying to go over here, dude. Mine shaft. Okay, for that $200,000 bed. That's so expensive. All right, let's see. Do we have to make the volcano part? See, ancient statue for free. Ooh, I like free. Thank you for the free ancient statue. And 1.8 million for the cannon. Jeez. Pirate banner? Oh, that's worth it. Definitely. Well, that's not a very big pirate banner. I'm sorry. I was kind of expecting skulls and stuff. What the heck is that, dude? What is that? All right, so let's see. This is supposed to be, oh, this is the Pirate Island. That's right. I thought there was a volcano. Buy a water well. Okay, and get a campfire. This is a strange Pirate Island map board. All right. Okay, so we're here. I guess this is a volcano. I don't know where. Wait, where's the volcano? Oh, there's a volcano over there. Very suspicious. Island rocks. Let's get some of those. Let's get some stairs. All right, and then the lighthouse. Let's get that. That looks pretty cool. Do you have to do anything inside this? Like, where's the light? Like, isn't there supposed to be a light at the top? Yeah, there it is. Oh, it'd have been cool if they actually had it rotating and stuff. That would have been neat. Okay, so let's drop down. See what else we got. We can buy the ship for 5 million. We'll buy the boat afterwards, okay? Ooh, there's a kind of a crash site there. It's kind of neat. Okay, let's get the mine shaft. Okay, you can't do anything in there, dude. Oh, we need that because the coal miner, he's going to give us money. And then buy another one for 350. That's pretty cheap. Yeah, we can do that. And a diamond miner. Yes. Get to work, dudes. Get to work, pirates. All right, so we're making some money in there. Now, let's see. Let's go to the top again. Did we need to do anything else up here? Oh yeah, there is something. So let's go finish this. It's a cannon for 1.8 million. Better be a big cannon. Yes, it is. Oh wait, can I go in it? That'd be hilarious. I can, but it doesn't do anything. Oh man, that would have been cool if it launched me. All right, so let's go down and get our ship, I guess. Is that the last thing here? Yep, looks like it is. 5 million, I have exactly that. Nice, let's go respawn the ship. It better be a pirate ship. Whoa, dude, it's sinking. No, my boat is sinking. Wait, it's coming back up. Okay, we're in our boat. Let's go sail back to the mainland. We have to set sails. I said set sails. Dude, don't troll me. Why is my boat moving? There we go. There we go. Good boat. Sometimes it just doesn't work right away when it first gets spawned, I think. Dude, the turns. Look at it. It looks like we're going to sink when we turn. Man, this thing's fast. This is like the fastest pirate ship I've ever seen. All right, we can actually teleport, by the way. I don't actually have to go. We don't want to rebirth. I can teleport by going here. So we unlocked this. We already completed that. So I wonder if we should go to Air Force Base next. Let's do that. Oh, rip. It's not working. I thought it would work. Is there a cooldown right now? That's weird. All right, we're just going to crash our ship. There it goes. Bye-bye, ship. All right, so let's go back to the portals. Someone was telling me to hit E for the jetpack and it still doesn't seem to work for me. Okay, let's go through here. Shortcut. Maybe. Shortcut? Yes. All right, so we completed the Pirate Island already. So let's go do Air Force Base. All right, the billboard is free. Nice. Dude, what does that say? Enjoying the game? Like us. Give us a like, please. I like the game, but fix my bugs. Oops, I didn't mean to go through there. There we go. Someone trying to invade my island? No thanks, dude. No invading me. Let's see. Taxiway. So this is basically another airport. So we got to do the ATC. So this is the Air Force Base. Okay, there we go. And then we need the exit taxiway. We'll buy a hangar for our clothes. Just kidding. I know what it means. Stunt plane for 1.5 million. That's cool. That sounds neat. I didn't know there was more planes. And then you can buy a hangar. That's a aero glider. Oh, those are cool. I've seen those. And then this one's another hangar for what? This one's going to be a biplane. Cool. Thought this was an Air Force Base, though. Those sound like touristy things. Ooh, a Nighthawk for
Dude, 100 million?
Oh my gosh, we need that. That's going to be expensive, but we need that. All right, let's get the taxiway. Dude, we need that. And the A10 Warthog, dude, those are so cool. So we already need 120 million. That's going to be expensive. What is this one? A blimp for 30 million. Not yet, not yet. We will, though. I'm not as excited about the blimp, but it still sounds pretty cool. All right, let's fix this because this beach probably is not meant to exist. This one's another ATC tower. Let's get that. Cheap, very, very cheap. And then it looks like, is that it? Oh, there's another one back here. Okay. All right, let's buy the runway for 250,000. Nice. Dude, where's like the military stuff though, besides the jets? Don't they need like, this seems like a very insecure, unsecure, whatever. Taxiways, taxiways, some more taxiways. Platform, what's the platform for? Let's see. Okay, and it wants to do taxiway markings. Wonder what that's for. Helipad, yes. We need the helipad. We need more helicopters. Okay, what is this one going to be? Osprey, dude, Ospreys are so cool. So the developers for this game actually made like an RPG game I want to check out pretty soon. Ooh, a cargo plane sounds cool. But they got like an RPG game. It kind of reminds me of like that flight training pilot or flight pilot simulator, training simulator that I play a lot. See. Ooh, a Blackbird too. Nice. Okay, this is, we're gonna need like 200 million. So let's go and buy some coins so we don't have to actually wait for this or cash. So let's go buy some. There's 100 mil. Let's get another 100 mil. There we go. We should have enough to do most things now. So let's go back and start buying these planes. All right, so we're gonna buy the Warthog. We'll spawn that in. I hope it looks good because that was kind of expensive. Oh, I wish it was green. It should be green. That looks good though, but they're usually green. Wonder if they just didn't texture it. Then we got the Nighthawk. This better be black. This better be a black plane because that's what they are. If not, we're going to end the video right now. Yes, it's black. Good, good, good. This is such a cool plane. And then too bad they don't have the Lightning. The F-22 Lightning would have been sweet. You get the biplane. We're going to buy that. Be pretty cool. Yeah, it's tiny. That'll be fun to fly though. We're gonna get the Aeroglider. I hope it looks like what I think it's gonna be. These things have like really crazy looking wings. You know what? It's good enough. It'll work. Stunt plane. This should be looking pretty cool. I've seen these like these are like the Red Bull planes, I think. Yeah, look at that. That looks cool. All right, so we got all these. We didn't get the Blackbird yet, so we need to go buy those. All right, so we bought all these and I kind of crashed a bunch of them already. So I'm gonna actually test a couple of these out. So we got the stunt plane. So this is the stunt one. So we're gonna attack out a little bit. It's kind of tricky. We want to taxi out properly. I'm gonna have to reset these first real quick. So let's go over here and reset these. Whoa, stunt plane. This is gonna be a fun one. Okay, let's refresh this so it doesn't look like I crashed it, because I kind of did. Osprey's reset. Now it's where it's supposed to be. I'll show you that in a moment. I actually tried it out already. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. Whoa. Okay, stunt plane, you're not ready to be doing stunts quite yet. Okay, we'll be doing that pretty soon here. Right now we're just kind of reorganizing things. Hold on. Chill. All right, we'll fix that in a second. Let's fix the cargo plane and the Blackbird airplane. That's a stunt plane right there. Let me tell you, it's trying to do some stunts without me. Okay, there's the cargo plane, and then we get the Blackbird over here. It looks pretty awesome. Look at the blimp, dude. And I got the Warthog. The Warthog is still gray. Let's hop in this thing. Let's see if I can flip it. There we go. Look at it. It's a stunt plane. Oh my gosh, dude. We got this stunt plane. We got this. All right, let's go into stunt mode. Oh my gosh, it's super cool. We're stalling already. Oh, I need to get some thrusters on. Okay, so specials, what are specials? Oh, dude, specials are like, what is that? What does a special do? It's like, special is like F key. What is that? It looks like it's like fake shooting or something. It's weird. All right, let's do some flips. There we go. This is the wild mode right here. This looks so cool. Let's go up. Yeah. A little dizzying, dude. So where's my base at? My base is green. Oh, that's cool. You can do this. I'm sorry if I'm dizzying you. I'm sorry. It's too much fun. Oh, yeah, you're unsubscribing now, aren't you? Sorry if I made you dizzy. I'm sorry, okay? Don't unsubscribe. All right, so let's go back to base. We're going to land this one, though. There we go. Let's kind of straighten this out before we do. All right, here we go. Coming in a little hot, so we got to go a little slower. Here we go. Oh, look at that. It's perfect landing. Let's taxi back. No. Got to taxi back. There we go. Perfect. Let's knock it. Let's flatten it back out. Can we flatten this thing back out? Please. Please straighten out. No. I guess it's going to be like that forever. All right, let's go to the next plane. This is the Aeroglider. Let's check this out. I'm excited. Get into the Aeroglider. Let's turn on the engine. Let's go. Or you know what? We're just going to take off in an unusual way. Roblox style. Let's go. We're going to take off Roblox style. We don't even have to have a runway. All right, let's go in stunt mode. So much easier. Okay, so technically these are Aerogliders. Can we just turn off the engine and glide? I mean, guess not. This one's kind of lame, to be honest. I'm not really into this one. I'm not into this one. It keeps stalling too. It has no power. We're going to land this one. We're just going to come in for our landing. We're going to land it right into its hangar like that. That's close enough, right? Hey, it's Roblox. We don't have to do things right. It's not supposed to be realistic, okay? Let's get into the biplane. Here we go. Oh, we can fix this. I'm pretty sure we can fix this. We can fix this. We got this. There we go. I told you we could fix it. Oh my gosh, we're upside down. Oh, dude, this thing's so cool.
crazy.
It's too fast. Oh my gosh, this is the true stunt plane right here. This is not funny. This is way better than the stunt plane. Oh my gosh, almost crash landed in the water. All right, we gotta bring this back. This thing's too much for me. Oh my gosh. Oh no, stalling. That's okay, right? I'll just stall all the way back into its hangar. This is safe. We're safe. There we go. That's the best way to land. Just stall. Okay, so we already did the stunt plane. Let's go check out this one. This one is the Nighthawk, dude. Yeah. Let's get in. All right, so let's go. Oh, this thing's so smooth. Does it have specials? Oh, dude, it shoots fireworks. That's pretty cool. Let's shoot some fireworks at people. Very fancy. Let's shoot a firework at the stars. Dude, it would have been cool at night. That looks neat. Nighthawk is so stealthy. It's pretty fast, too. It's going like 400. Nice. Okay, let's land this thing. We know how to land, right? So this is how we land, remember? Show you how to land. Just kind of float down. It's future tech, okay? This is future tech. Future tech. That's how you do it. It's okay if it's on fire. It's just cleaning itself. It's a self-cleaning device. Let's go to the next one. Oh, it's the Warthog. Yeah. Okay, so this is actually a crazy plane. So let's see what kind of specials it does. Let's get the gears up. Oh, what did it just drop? A firework? Oh, same thing. Okay, so it's the same thing. That's kind of a weird angle like this. That's pretty cool. I like this one. All right, so we're going to land this one. We're going to try out something else. Let's go try out a different one. Let's go land in this hangar. Oh my gosh. Oh, we could do this. We could do this. We're good. Things don't need to make sense. We're okay. Whoa, my. How does this working? When did this start working? It finally works. What did it? What did it? F? Oh. Okay, I get it. Okay, so, dude, that's cool. Okay, just, what they need to do is as soon as you equip it, they just need to put something on the UI that says, oh, it says right here, if you hover over it, F to start the engine. Okay, then. Apparently, DV does not read. Let's go. Oh, it's so much better. Way better. Okay, let's fly the blimp, dude. Let's get into the blimp. Oh, I can't even see. Where am I supposed to? Okay, here we go. Taxiing? No, thanks. Let's just go. We don't need a taxi, no blimp. Gear up. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm not really liking the blimp. This is kind of weird. Let's go freestyle mode. Let's go, blimp. We're going to go upside down. I'm flying upside down in a blimp, dude. That's how it's meant to be. Oh, this got to look really weird. Whoa, dude. Wait, am I the one flipping? The blimp does not look to be moving at all. Where is my blimp? Oh, it's on the ground. Okay. Good job, blimp. Good job. Wow, it just pro-landed. Look at that. It just landed on its own. All right, let's try the Blackbird. All right, we're going to take off like this. This is the Blackbird. It has no, it doesn't require a taxi. Way. It's so fast. Look how fast this thing is. What's over here? Someone else's base. Whoa, that was close. That was really close. What's over here? Okay, this is the cliff area. This is where you can get a parachute. Let's see what Grumpy 6787 is doing. Whoa, I just went in the water. Oops. Okay. I got a decent airport there. Yeah. Okay, what about over here? What's this? This is someone else's Air Force base. And then we got this red. Red's empty. And then there's cyan over here. Nice. Okay, let's go home. Wait, what's special? Oh, this has the fireworks too. We're so fast that we pass through the fireworks. That's cool. Okay, here's my mess. Let me just land my mess. Okay, we're gonna land it the way we, you know, this is the way pros do it. This is how the pros do it. No gears, no landing gears, just drop. Okay, let's do the cargo plane, and then we got the Osprey, and then we're done in the Air Force area. All right, let's get in the cargo plane. Let's taxi. Let's get out of here. Gears up. Wait, how do we get that thing to close? What is that? It's like a light. Oh, this thing's huge. All right, let's do some turns here. Oh, it's not a very good stunt plane. Oh my gosh, it's so slow, but we can do this. Stalling. Okay, let's turn around. Thing's too heavy. All right, we're gonna crash land this one like pros. Gears down. This is how we land. Watch, you're gonna love this. You wish I was your pilot. Never mind. Yeah, we're good. We're safe, everyone. This is gonna be perfect. Watch. Whoa. Okay. I'm joking. Plane. It's okay to stall. Right here. We could do this. Don't embarrass me, plane. Okay, plane. We gotta recover. Man, I'll professionally land this in a second, okay? Don't doubt me. Okay, we got it. We're good. We're good right there. See, you doubted me for a moment, huh? I know you did. It's okay. I forgive you. Okay, let's go in here. Osprey, can I? There we go. Osprey, you home? Okay, I think I need to move this guy. All right, let's go move that cargo plane because it's blocking. Whoever parked that should be fired, and it wasn't me. Okay, reload cargo. All right, Osprey, can we work now? Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, we're gonna go up. Here we go, dude. The Osprey's so cool. What kind of specials does it have? Just lights? Buy plus speed. No, I don't want plus speed. Check that out, dude. Got the Osprey, man. How cool is that? So the special on this is just a light. Okay. All right, we're going to bring this down before I crash it. I mean, not that I would crash it. I just, you know, we're just going to bring it down because I'm bored with it. That's why. I'm definitely not going to crash it. Definitely not. Nope. Definitely not going to crash it that way. No, we're still not going to crash it. Nope. No. Y'all watching me is making me nervous. Okay. All right, we're going to go back to my island and we're going to go finish the other one. So we still have Tokyo, and we still have this other one over here, which is launch site. So let's go do Tokyo. Okay, we got a sidewalk. Hopefully this one's not going to be super expensive. We got stores. I hope it looks cool. Parking lots. We got trees. We got a road. That does not look like a road. I'm sorry. That's an airport strip. That is not a road. That is an airstrip. Street lights. It's like they intended this to be like, oh, maybe it's a highway. Maybe it looks like an airstrip. Oh, these are cool. They got to put in the little crazy looking drinks inside. That'd be cool. All right. They got a motel parking lot. Motel. Dude, this is crazy. You have to buy the inside. The interior is $150,000. Jeez, dude. Okay. There's the interior. Let's get the interior on this one. It's probably going to be equally expensive. And arcade for 3.5. Of course, I got to buy stuff inside. Buy the stands and the air hockey. I hope we're making money off this. Oh, you know what? I forgot to enable our auto collector. I'll do that in a minute. It's not like we're losing money, so it's fine. Penthouse. What's up there? Oh, you can buy the floor, buy the bed, buy some walls, some plants, and more walls, and then this wall. Oh man, it just keeps getting more and more. Plants, fence. All right. Very expensive penthouse, but we did it. And then we got these buildings over here. Buy building, decor. I'm just going to buy all the buildings. We'll do the interior afterwards. We must finish Tokyo. So I've been to Tokyo, and this does not look familiar. This does not look like Tokyo so far. It kind of has some similarities, but not exactly. Sushi bar. I did not expect to like visiting Tokyo, but man, it was so good. So great. If you ever want to go, you should definitely do it. I think it was Shibuya. Shibuya is like the best city, I think. Okay. Sushi chef. We need the sushi chef. So this customer is impatient. You know, they're patiently waiting. I mean, oh, he's on the phone. It's like, yeah, this guy, he's not working. What's a Tori? I don't remember Tori. What's a Tori? That's cool. Path decor, Tori. Tokyo Tower for 5 mil. Oh yeah, that thing. And so that's 5 million. We're gonna have to save for that. We'll buy these though. Sakura trees, Tori's. Still looks cool. Like it definitely has like the style of Tokyo. It's neat. All right. I think we need to start doing some interiors. So work area for 450,000. Let's buy these benches and ATMs. And then this is the bank, I think. Yeah, very cool. Buy a vault for 500,000. Oh man, we need so much money. We need a dropper in here. Wait, why are bags of money in here? That's gonna get, dude, someone's gonna rob. Pretty sure they don't store stuff like that. Let's go collect our money before we go and buy some. Okay, let's turn this on because it keeps turning off by default. I don't know why it does that. Oh, it is enabled. I'm just not making enough. Okay, let's buy some then and go back to Tokyo. So we've done Pirate Island, Air Force Base, we're on Tokyo, and then we got to do launch site afterwards. All right, we're gonna do the Tokyo Tower. I think this thing should be pretty tall. Oh, that's pretty cool. I don't think it looked like that. All right, let's go get this thing. Mannequins. Oh nice, it's like a clothing shop. Furniture, buy. There we go. Can you actually wear those? That would have been so funny. Okay, so let's go over here, get the interior of this one. It's only 750. Okay, no penthouse on this one. Then we got the interior of this one to do. This one's 500,000 for furniture. We also have this one, buy plushies. Dude, $1 million for plushies. Oh, this one's cool. Oh, we got him. Look it. He's so cool. That's actually really neat. Wait, what is this? Lunar Lander. Oh my gosh, they have a mini game of Lunar Lander in here. That's awesome. Where do we need to land? Find the crater. Find the crate. Oh, I crashed. Level one. Oh, it's here. I think it's a little bugged, but it's, look, that's a cool guy. That's a cool game idea. All right, let's go find the next button here. It's over here. What do we have to do over here? Oh, it's more interior. This is the vault. Oh, it's a dropper. That's right. There's a dropper in here. Money droppers. Nice. Give me the monies. All right, we're done with Tokyo. So let's go back and finish. That's pretty cool. Let's go back to our base and let's get the final launch site one done. I'm guessing this is like a rocket launch pad. Okay, so we got lights. We got the launch pad. We got to get the staircase, the rocket for 50 million. Oh my gosh, it's so expensive. This game. And then you got to get the lab and then the fuel tanks. I'm guessing there's something else over here. Rocket's 50 million though. Capsules. Pretty cool. Can we go inside them? No. Okay. 40. All right. We only need 20 million. Let's go ahead and finish that real quick. All right. We got our 50. So let's buy the rocket. And then there's something inside here we got to buy. Furniture. Oh, you can get a parachute. This little wand thing. Oh, it's like a flare. That's cool. Nice. All right. Can we launch with this thing? That'd be so cool. Can we not go in it? That'd be kind of lame. You got to let us launch. Launching this thing, please. Please let us launch in it. Please. Oh, yeah, up there. Okay. Please, TV. All right. We got to be able to launch this thing. We should be able to fly around with it. That'd be so cool. All right, let me in. Okay, here we go. Engine ones, boosters. We have to sit in this one. There we go. Camera. Okay, launch. Launch. I said launch, dude. I will try all the keys. Let me launch, dude. Oh, wait. It's trying to. Maybe I hit it too many times. I think I hit it too many times. Look at the bridge. Yes, we're launching. I'm so happy. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Dude, we're launching to space in Airport Tycoon. Who would have thought? Oh, no. Okay, good, good. I thought that was a failed mission right there. All right, we're on our second one. Let's go. Bye-bye, Airport. We'll see you in the next video. Oh, yeah. Keep going. Keep going. No, don't drop. Yeah, we're fine. We're going to keep going. Oh, no. We're losing speed. No, we're still good. We're still good. We're still good. 350. Come on. Keep going. We're still going up. We can do this. No, not self-destruct. What? Why would we ever self-destruct? That sounds horrible. Why would we do such a thing? No, we're going to go to this. We're going to go to the moon. We're going to go to Mars. Bye-bye. Man, we're picking up speed. We're going 850. We'll see how far we can go. We're going 900 now. I think I forgot a spacesuit. This is not good. Well, I guess Earth is flat. Okay, I don't think we're going to space. I think we're just in the sky forever. So what we're going to do is we're going to self-destruct. Boom. Oh, man. Mission failed. Mission failed. Mission failed. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. That was actually a lot of fun. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see y'all in the next video. Oh, man, that was so cool. This game is actually legit. Definitely check it out. I will link it in the description. Peace.